So now we're ready for a quiz to see if you understand the goal of a hash table. So the question is, if we have B buckets in our hash table and we have K keywords, and we should assume that K is much greater than B, that there are more keywords than we have buckets. The question is, which of the properties should the hash function have? And remember what the hash function is it's a function that takes in a keyword, produces a number, and what that number does is gives us the position in the hash table, which is the bucket where that keyword would appear. The first choice is output a unique number between 0 and k minus 1, so each keyword maps to its own output number. The second choice is output a number between 0 and b minus 1, the number of buckets that we have. The third choice is it should map approximately k divided by b of the keywords to bucket 0. That means for that number of keywords, the output of the hash should be 0, and it should map to the first bucket. So the fourth choice is map approximately k divided b of the keywords to bucket b minus 1. That's the last bucket. And the final choice is it should map more of the keywords to bucket 0 than it maps to bucket 1. So check all of the properties that we would like the hash function to have.